set up with a dredging barge, which is legal now. Before there was side casting. You can see some of the heavy equipment in the background. You got a backhoe working on a barge, which they're not working. Their operation is set up across from the tennis courts of Harbor Island. Just zooming in on some of their rigs. And I'll take us back to our own property. January 30th, 1989, we're driving sheeting again without the vibrating, reading, registering machine, whatever the hell it's called. We're right against the deck. I'm trying to record this for the record of the safety of the house. We're supposed to have the meter in. Once again, we do not have it in. We're trying to contact Pete. The house is shaking apart. Listen to
it.
Thank you. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Until they get that machine under there. Like as of now, that machine's not there for the second time. His house is going crazy. Okay, call over there.
I think he went down there already.
Yeah, please wait. Did you guys take a nice long coffee break?
Going on, lightly snowing, bringing back deck of the house. I'm going to turn the camera up a little closer. Hold on. I'm going to zoom into it. Same thing. Okay, we're going to need a torch set up.
From the west side of the property underneath the porch at the steel sheathing, and I'll turn it on again in a minute. Well, this is the one that I was just showing you, and I got it just about all the way in, but it wasn't too large to start off with, as this tape showed in the beginning, so it couldn't have gone down too far. I don't know what the date is exactly, but it is Monday. The 6th, Mark says.
89.
Of 89. Turn in again when they put the next one in. You can see how far the other one on the left-hand side is sticking up. They usually end up cutting those off, and they don't use the full 35 footers when they put the steel sheathing in. I will turn you on again later. Here I'm showing the 35 foot steel sheathing, and I'm showing a piece that looks a little less than half of 35 feet. But they are now picking up, and I believe they're going to be putting in the next spud. And that gave you an idea of the dimensions of it, which is absolutely ridiculous. I will tune in. I guess I'll keep it going to show them going in. That is not exactly a long piece of steel sheathing. I'm going to get knocked over while I'm doing this.
7.28.
What'd you say, Mark?
17.
Mark says it's 17.8 inches. Where does it say it, Mark? Can't quite see it through this. Quite see. So it says 17.8. Well, I guess they're putting that in. In the meantime, let me go through here and show you the other ones that have been cut off. And I'm going to get back to you in a minute. Okay, if you look closely,
through a phone tracker. So he's predicting two sets of cheating. And the ball court coming into the line. Right there, the guy said the pipe's going at 18 feet and putting that if he's sheathing, that's exactly 17.6. February 6th, excuse me, February
possibly show that they did not hit rock, but they just stopped, because when they stopped before, it was still moving. It had not stopped as of yet. I will stop now, and I will restart in a minute. Okay, here goes the other one. That's as far as it's going to go. I can't say they gave it a really good effort. Okay, they go again. Vibrating, you can see. It is still going down. You can see it's still going down. And they stopped again. I'd like to see the vibrator on and have it not go down anymore, if that's what they think they're doing. There's a guy in the deck, obviously, watching to make sure it's not going to hit, giving instructions. And let's see what they do next. They're now going to pick the vibrator up. And that steel sheathing that they're taking that vibrator off was still going down a bit when they vibrated it. So that means to me that it was not hitting rock. As you can see, that one particular one was only 17 feet and 3/4 inches, and it's sticking up out of the ground quite a bit. Second one in there. And it looks like it's sticking up about 5 feet. So it's probably only in the ground from ground level at about 10 feet. And that pipe is going down pretty deep, though. I'm going to have to check the chart to find out how deep it goes down. And remember, this is ground level. I don't know if the pipe is mean sea level or what that's below. I think it's below mean sea level. I'll have to try. I'll have to check. Okay, now I'm going to reverse back. You see the height of the other piling? Just about the same. Guy up there watching it, and they're lining the vibrator up. And I guess I'll turn this off until I get it connected. And we'll do this again because I'm not sure if I recorded it. She's cutting the steel in half. So they're not 35, they're 17, I guess, and 3/4 or 17 and a half, whatever it might be. Two grades. And I keep hitting the button to stop it rather than the zoom button. There you go, you can see the 35 foot being cut in half. Here we go again. Vibrator's lined up. You can see the steel sheathing is a little tiny bit on angle. Let me start with the battery lights on. Here we go, the steel recording, it's going right by the deck.